clash between JP Bays and Francisco Figueiredo gonna take place, considering the fact that Jimmy Flick retired. Well, that's a big surprise for me. I never expected Jimmy Flick to retire, but it is what it is. JP Bays, you've seen him, the fighter from South Africa, flyweight fighter, 5'5", 67 inches is his reach. His foundation style is wrestling, fighting out of Dallas, Texas, born in South Africa. Well, he is very good with dragging the opponent to the ground, grounding and pounding, mounted, choking people out. But he's very dominant of the top. He defeated Jacob Silva at Contender Series 2020, but he lost to Bruno Silva via counter right. I got to say that, that this guy is a master on the ground. Very good submissions, very good ground and pound. But his submission defense is kind of so-so. Plus his stand-up game. Well, I can say it's not the greatest, consider if we compare it to his ground game. He's very, very much better fighter on the ground. Now he's gonna meet Francisco Figueiredo at 12-3-1. Francisco Figueiredo sniper is the brother of way more famous Davison Figueiredo. Everybody knows who's Davison Figueiredo. There's no need to reply to that. 5'6". 69 inches is his reach. Francisco Figueiredo gonna have a reach advantage. Fighting out of Team Figueiredo, Francisco scored a unanimous decision win over Jerome Rivera. Prior to that, a jungle fight, he defeated Vitor Leandro, Manuel dos Santos, fought to a draw against Eduardo Souza. And he's a very, very good fighter, very promising. The way I've seen Francisco Figueiredo in the fight against Jerome Rivera, I can say that Francisco Figueiredo is a better striker than JP Bays. When it comes to ground game, well, it's gonna be questionable considering the fact that JP Bays is a very good wrestler, so he could maul his opponent out. But on the other side, Francisco Figueiredo is known for very good transitions. He is also known for fair submission offense. And when it comes to clinching, I also give advantage to Francisco Figueiredo. I mean, you know what his brother does in the clinch. Francisco Figueiredo does the same. So it's gonna be a hard fight. Also, when it comes to stamina, I would also favor Francisco Figueiredo when it comes to stamina. Francisco Figueiredo lost via knockout to John Lineker, which is not a shame. John Lineker was the greatest powerhouse of that division. He lost back in jungle fight in 2011. But since then, nobody knocked him out. It's hard to defeat him. On the other side, JP Bays' chin is questionable, let's be honest, compared to Figi's. I'm gonna give advantage to Francisco Figueiredo here. The only way for JP Bays to win is to hold him on the ground for 3 rounds, which is not gonna be easy. I say Francisco Figueiredo wins this one.